This guy, 74-year-old Randall Digsby, arrested today, charged with robbery and aggravated assault. Pensacola police telling us he walked into the Synovus Bank on West Romana Street, armed with a knife, then demanded money. Police say he was able to get a small amount, but he didn't get very far. He was in cuffs shortly after walking out of the bank, according to police. No injuries, and the cash was recovered. Digsby is still in jail, being held on no bond.